the system's rigged. People who look at this case understand that when a court convicts a felon, they're eligible to vote. Any governmental system that's designed intentionally to let ineligible felons vote is evil.